Do they like music?
Bees kind of do sing to themselves because they use the waggle dance. And while they're wiggling, they can tell all the other bees in the hive where the good food is. Just like Elmo.
Hey, Jenna, there's some good food over there. Hi, what's your name?
Ava.
Hi, Ava. It's nice to meet you. We have a friend with us today.
Hi, Elmo. I'm Ryan.
You're in a very interesting suit.
Do you know what this big jacket is?
Well, I don't think it's an astronaut suit,
no,
but it looks like it.
It does, kind of.
I think I know what it is.
Yeah?
This guy's a beekeeper.
Solid guess. I am a beekeeper.
I love bees.
Do you?
Yeah.
That's good.
Chandler, do you know what a beekeeper does?
He, like, stores bees.
You store bees, is that right, Mr. Ryan?
So I take care of honeybees. I've got a bunch of colonies of bees, and they make me a ton of honey every year.
That sounds like a lot of fun.
It is a lot of fun.
It's too bad that there aren't any bees here to see, you know?
I know.
Wouldn't
that be cool?
Oh, well. Can't see any bees today.
You want to see something cool?
Okay.
I brought a couple friends along.
No, there's not bees, are there?
Wow. Not that many.
Oh, my gosh. What is that? Oh, my gosh.
What do you think of that?
Bees.
Oh, my gosh.
You know what, Ava? Emma was a little nervous at first, too. They won't sting you. They're hard at work.
I've never seen that many bees in my life.
I know. These are my honeybees.
Aw, they're so cute.
Aren't they?
Mr. Ryan, do you ever get scared of the bees?
So, I used to get scared of the bees a lot, but now, not really at all.
Really?
Yeah. I got used to them. Bees are actually very, very gentle. They only sting if you try to mess with their hive.
Which we will not do.
How many bees are in here?
So there's probably about 2,000 bees in this hive.
That's
right
a lot
now.
Of bees.
Yep. So they have a queen in here. She's got a big red dot on her back. Do you see her?
Big red dot.
I found it. I found it.
Look at that. Hi, queen.
Why does that look like paint?
It is paint, actually.
Why do you paint the bees?
So it doesn't hurt her at all. We put a red dot on her as beekeepers so that we know where she is in the hive.
There are so many of them. It's a lot, right, Mommy?
Mommy, the queen bee has a red dot.
Mommy, look at the queen bee. Touch her.
All the bees are gathering around her.
That is called a retinue, and they are her little group of bees that just take care of her all the time. So the queen is in there just laying eggs, and that's all she does all day long.
All day?
So a queen can lay about 2,000 bees per day. And all the other workers in here, the worker bees, they are the queen's daughters.
So the queen gave birth to all these other
all
bees?
All of them, every single one. So each bee has a different job. What do you think their jobs would be?
Do they deliver mail?
No mail delivery in the bee world.
To make honey.
To make honey, that's one job. Some bees are in charge of cleaning the hive. Some bees are in charge of taking care of the babies. Some are in charge of taking care of the queen.
So they kind of work like a community.
They do. They're a big team.
Wow.
Do bees go to the bathroom?
They do, but they don't go inside the hive most of the time. There's only one bee that's allowed to go inside of the hive.
Uh-oh.
Do you know which one bee is allowed to go in the hive?
Jerry.
Jerry?
Jerry's always going to the bathroom in there.
I thought it was the queen bee.
That's it. She's the only one, Elmo, the only one that's allowed to go to the bathroom in the hive.
You better talk to Jerry.
Do you know how the bees make the honey?
I mean, I just thought they go to flowers, they get the pollen, blah, 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 blah. Things I don't know.
So, they make honey from nectar, which is also from flowers.
Yeah.
And they actually use their tongues and they suck up the nectar and then they fly it all the way back in a little thing called their honey stomach.
Wait, so they have a honey stomach, but do they also eat with that stomach?
Yeah, they have a regular stomach that's after their honey stomach.
So they have two stomachs?
They have two stomachs.
That's so cool.
Since you're a beekeeper, do you eat honey every single day?
So not every day, but a lot of days.
The greatest combination to make a sandwich. I'm sorry, peanut butter and jelly, but honey and peanut butter is amazing.
It just so happens that I have some honey that we can try.
Really?
Would you like to
try some? I'm intrigued.
You know what, Mr. Ryan?
Yes.
Elmo is going to go dress up like a bee, because Elmo wants to know what it's like to be a bee.
That's a good idea.
Okay, Elmo will be right back.
Let's get these off of here.
Don't drop it.
I don't trust that thing.
It's just honey in the honeycombs.
Oh.
There you go.
Wait a minute. Are you trying honey?
Yes.
May Elmo try some? Thank you.
There you got some.
Okay.
Good.
Smells like honey. That is good. Elmo's compliments to the bees.
No, this is good.
Good, right?
What do you think, Ava?
Did they do a good job? Or a bad job? They did a bad job.
That's okay. Not everybody likes the same things.
That's
you know?
All right.
You know what, Mr. Ryan?
Yeah.
Elmo brought his own.
Did you?
Yeah. Is this the same stuff that we get in grocery stores? Is it the same honey as that you have there?
So it's kind of the same stuff, but not really.
Oh. Well, then forget it. Elmo will have yours.
This is actually black locust honey, and they make this stuff in May.
Do they have a different calendar for what different types of honey they make?
The type of honey that they make all depends on the flowers that are in bloom.
I want to do the blueberry first.
You want to do blueberry?
Well, that sounds good. Do you like it?
It actually tastes really good.
Yeah?
It's really good. Wait, give it to Elmo.
Oh, you know what? If Elmo eats that right now, it'll get all over Elmo's costume.
But bees eat their own honey.
Elmo's just a pretend bee. Not a real bee.
Okay.
This is another fruit.
Blackberry?
Cranberry.
What?
Yeah, isn't that crazy? Don't they taste different?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mr. Ryan?
Yes, Elmo.
Elmo wants to know, what can we do to help the bees?
Just growing a lot of flowers.
Oh.
So growing flowers can really help bees.
Yeah, it can help the bees like a lot. So we plant the flowers. So they can help us. If we didn't plant flowers, I think something bad could happen.
So do you know what bad would happen? 130 different fruits and vegetables. We wouldn't have them anymore. Yep.
130.
130 different kinds. Apples, watermelons,
oranges. I need oranges.
There's tons of stuff that needs pollinated by bees.
Plant flowers. We need these fruits.
We have to do lots of gardening.
Plant all of the stuff.
Yeah, that's right.
Elmo, you still have this spoon.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, no. It's honeyed. It's too sticky. It was very nice meeting you.
Thanks,
I like
buddy.
Learning about bees.
Well, Mr. Ryan, that was a lot of fun.
Thanks, Elmo. I had fun, too. It was nice to meet you.
Bye. See ya. You.